the rim to grab that Harden pass.
Podziemski for three. It's a big one. 105-99. The rookie delivers again. He has 10 off the bench.
Think about it, Brian. He's out on the floor with just over 4 minutes remaining in a tight basketball game. It's a big three. Getting the ball out of Harden's hands.
Man, George is open for the three. It's good.
I'm not sure they're going to run out there and double Harden on the point where he can go to the right wing or the left wing with the next pass.
Both of these teams in the bottom half of the league in clutch numbers, although Steph Curry will never be questioned in moments like this. Not sure if Klay Thompson will either. The three. Rebound. Knocked out of bounds. 3:44 to play.
On out of bounds plays under the basket.
Clippers with their four best scorers on the floor right now. Late in the clock, Green a heave. Great defense by the Clippers. 3:30 to play and a chance to pull them with a one, perhaps tie it with a three. Harden picked up by Curry. Down the lane. Powell for the tie. It was flat. 3:15 to play in the game.
What they brought him on the court for. They replaced Terrence Mann with Powell, who knocks those down normally.
Curry. The rebound back tapped into the backcourt. Second effort for Golden State. Podziemski for another three. Rebound goes to George. Harden. Pull up for Kawhi is good. It's a one-point game.
When you see Kawhi pointing, talk about taking that man, take that man. I've got this guy. Communicated the defensive end. PG almost with the strip.
Curry bumped by Harden. They'll call it on the floor, but it's irrelevant. It'll be free throws for Curry and the Warriors. Now, we saw Curry miss two free throws on Thursday. I can guarantee you, you won't see that here.
Don't give him a second shot off a missed free throw.
2:22 to play. Three-point Warrior lead. They've led the entire game by as many as 22. Clippers have battled back really in the third quarter with 37 points. They've outscored the Warriors 19-15 here in the fourth, hitting half of their shots. Risky pass by Harden. It is kicked out of bounds. It'll stay with the Clippers. Plenty of time on the clock with 14 to shoot. Clippers got back into this game playing with speed and pace. Another pull-up. Another bucket. One-point game again with 2 minutes to play.
It should be five men with black jerseys on the glass when this shot goes up. Nobody should be running out or leaking out. Pressure Green. Pressure Green. Don't give him a look at the court.
Curry. Blocked from behind. Out of bounds. Podziemski. It's Clipper ball. 107-106 going to break. The Warriors wanted to challenge this. And I'll tell you, as a lift leader and having also seen the replay, this is going to be Warrior basketball.
4.7 on the shot clock for the baseline throw-in for Golden State.
With 4.7 placed on the shot clock, it's quite obvious.
Harden's right hand, ball hits the ground, off Harden.
We're going to have to go in a hurry. Into Podziemski and lays it in. Draymond Green, another play made, and a big bucket by the rookie. 109-106, Golden State.
It was the screen and the slipping of the screen after they set it that opened that wide up. I mentioned to you, Golden State has burned the Clippers a couple times on out-of-bounds plays underneath.
Big turnover. Moody is fouled. It was George going for the ball. It happened right in front of Kevin Cutler. Kevin Cutler was the one that ruled initially common foul. They're going to review it to see and make sure that that is not a take foul, which would be very costly. It's free throws either way for Golden State.
Play is under review to see if it meets the criteria for a clear path foul.
I think
upon review, Paul George was not ahead of the play at the time of the foul. It'll be a clear path to the basket.
Oh, wow.
He will shoot two free throws, and Golden State will get the ball on the side with 22 on the shot clock.
That's a big, big, big turn of events right there.
Okay, this is where Paul's ahead of him, but now when he fouls him, he's behind, and that's what they call.
J.J. Redick said that every single NBA Finals, that's how intense you have to be with all the back cutting. Curry. Tend to shoot, Thompson catch and shoot. In and out, rebound Leonard.
Bring it up with some pace now.
Clippers are down five. Harden attacks to the rim, lays it in. 21 for Harden, 57 seconds to play.
When you're down five, you have to have two scores no matter what. You either get the three and the two or the two and the three, but you need two scores, they got one of them.
Curry takes his time, taking some time off the ticker. Green, Moody, and Harden goes for a piggyback ride, a whistle and a foul from the free throw line this afternoon.
You interrupt you, but it's important.
Makes the second. Timeout Clippers, 38 seconds to play. They're down by four.
To get a two for one, they wind up taking a bad shot.
George gets deep into the paint, hands it off to Leonard, lays it up and in. 112-110, timeout, send Golden State. Warriors have one to give.
They have 11 seconds differential. Each team, one timeout remaining.
Curry, the pull-up. Rebound, Westbrook. The Clippers looking to push. The shot clock is dark. They're down by two. George wants it all. The three. Oh, my goodness. Hot damn. Paul George puts the Clippers out in front by one.
What an incredible sequence.
Watched by Powell.
And Curry being guarded by Kawhi Leonard.
Green for the lead.
Clippers win! They battle back from down 22.